The latest provocation from North Korea, reports of a new ballistic missile launch, this one passing over Japanese airspace. ABC's chief international correspondent Terry Moran joins me now from London. And Terry, what do we know about this missile and the response in the region?
Tom, this is another serious escalation. North Korea firing a missile that crossed over Japanese airspace, something it's done before, but not without warning or at a time of such escalating tension. So the ballistic missile was launched from near Pyongyang and flew east, passing over Japan before landing in the ocean off Hokkaido. Japan's government went on high alert, actually warning people in the north to take cover. It's the latest in a series of provocations from North Korea, which recently tested an intercontinental ballistic missile experts say may be capable of reaching major U.S. cities. North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un has been seen celebrating his recent missile launches, and in response, President Trump has threatened to confront new signs of aggression from North Korea with, quote, fire and fury. Tom?
All of this adding so much tension to that region. All right, Terry, thanks so much. We will stay on top of all of those developments.